Carla certainly tried to be as adorable as us.
Oh, darn it! You won!
Unfortunately, Turk wasn't on the same wavelength.
Do you see what you get, Carla? Do you see what you get when you mess with the warrior?
She's not pregnant! It came out blue! It's blue! She's not pregnant! It's blue! It came out blue!
What part of don't say it did you not understand? Was it the don't or was it the say it? Help me to help you, Barbie. Help me to help you. Help me to help you. Help me to help you.
Hey, I bought you a present.
Oh, my God, a journal.
Well, you seem like the kind of sensitive young buck that likes to chronicle his feelings.
I can't wait to chronicle this one. Oh, God.
Life in a hospital is never boring.
What the hell are you guys doing?
Practicing our slow motion run.
Makes everything seem more dramatic.
You're doctors. Doctors.
Baby.
Go get her, Turk. And I know I haven't hit it in a while, but there's good reason for that.
Two good reasons, his face and his personality.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will hurt forever. Told you nothing to saw.
Oh, really?
Oh, man. Give it back.
All right. Just tell me why you're hitting yourself. Why are you doing that? You ever get the feeling we're thinking the same thing?
No.
Sorry, Jack. The machine's broken. It looks like you're gonna have to guzzle your juice down without any ice. Pretend, pretend it's gin.
What's gin?
Gin is an alcoholic beverage, which if your mommy's strong genes are any indication, you'll eventually learn to love as it slowly destroys a giant portion of your adult life.
First the fat lady, now this. He's three, Perry. Do you have to be so blunt with him?
I'm not gonna BS my own kid. What's the big deal?
So just because I occasionally say something stupid doesn't mean I'm in the hospital going door to door annoying people like some crazed Jehovah's Witness.
I'm just so mad, I literally don't know what to say to her. Don't you dare! Part of me wants to talk to her, part of me wants to...
Bust a move?
You have a problem, sir! Seek help! So she was a bit of a klutz.
Did you see that? Please say no.
Well, if it isn't nurse, everything happens for a reason. Oh, gosh darn it. I went ahead and spilled a little coffee. I wonder what the reason was for that.
Huh.
Post-op diagnosis, acute cholecystitis, estimated blood loss, 150 cc's, and I don't know much, but I know I love you, and that may be all I need. Two patient transfer to recovery room, awake and stable.
It's a good thing he couldn't go left, because the last thing you need in the ICU is someone flying off the handle.
Shore it up, people. Nina Broderick's in the building.
We're all going to die! Turk! Hey!
Go ahead.
Jenny!
Maybe someday he'll love me like that.
He's here! Turk!
I'm so excited!
Oh, how did this happen?
The roof!
A hollow!
All right, look!
here, the newlyweds. Oh, and hey, Carla.
You know, ladies, I'm not usually into the rough stuff, but...
You shall not feast on me!
Hiya, sport.
Your skin is wrinkly.
Yeah? Well, that shirt you're wearing is gay.
That's it for me, man. I'm gonna get my stuff and get out of here.
Ooh, I'm gonna have the carrot cake.
Dr. Cox.
Work, I hate you. You suck.
I know, but I've been trying harder lately.
Barbie, talking to the computer, but nice self-esteem.
Aren't they amazing?
I don't love you.
What?
Please don't cry.
Oh, I won't.
Newbie, how you doing?
Keep it together. It's be a man time.
No, no, I totally understand. Come on.
You did what you had to do. You went with your gut. Elliot's a great doctor. I do have three questions, though. Why do you hate me when I show you nothing but love? Who's gonna tell my mom? And what the hell am I supposed to do with 10,000 John Dorian Chief Resident business cards?
Oh, my God. I'm gagging and vomiting at the same time. I'm go-vomiting.
I'll take the lead on this one.
It's all yours.
Mr. Steele, first name man of.
You're done.
Surgical and medical still play each other in basketball.
I'm gonna toast you so bad, your mama ain't even gonna recognize you.
Yeah? Well, I heard that your sister started drinking again.
I'm still not great at smack talk.
So it's not supposed to be true?
No. Oh, let it pour, big guy.
You should.
And then it happened.
Elliot Reed, moment killer.
What's up, guys?
No, you know, I was just thinking, you're probably one of those girls that's so pretty that no one ever has the courage to ask you out.
No, I get asked out all the time.
Please. Just because I'm thorough and I want to keep two Kelly clamps on the field in case the appendiceal artery is inadvertently incised so I can gain immediate hemostatic control doesn't mean I think too much. Plus, what if I...
Dum-da-dum-da-dum-dum, shiny scalpel. Dum-da-dum-da-dum-dum, gonna slice him up.
So how was prison? Were you scared?
Actually, my cellmates were a little scared of me.
That's hardcore, man.
Why do you hang up his pants?
After I became a member of the gang, I even got to help initiate new members. Like that, you punk-ass bitch! Take it! Wonderful, stay in touch.
Can you really hear my heart if it isn't in your ears?
Did you go to med school?
No,
you didn't, thank you.
Elliot, what's your ringtone?
Jesus Take the Wheel by Carrie Underwood.
I'm carrying Underwood right now. See, that's funny because it's true. Please.
That's all you get for the rest of the year, Todd.
Well, come on, as your best man, trust me, it's not about the style, it's about the fit. When you're out there on the dance floor, you don't want any restrictions, okay? Let's test these babies out one more time.
All right, you ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and drop it like it's hot.
It is hot!
Put one hand on the floor.
I can't reach!
You better feel the burn!
I can feel it burning!
Where I grew up, they didn't allow two men to marry.
Well, shoot, I grew up in the hood, you know.
There, you gotta do things.
That's
like
right.
Test suits out.
I'ma go change.
Go out with me again tonight.
Oh, JD, I'd love to. But I'm going to a Neil Diamond concert.
With who?
Elliot Reed, moment killer.
Hey, JD, do you have any nasal spray?
No problem, Dougster.
Yeah.
For I am John Dorian, king of the nerds.
Hey, JD. You okay? I'm fine. Don't poke out my nasal spray.
He's a damn exceptional person. That's why people gravitated to him. That's why I did. He was my friend.
Thank you, God. That was beautiful.
Oh, God, no.
It's okay, Perry.
You just said how you feel. Honestly, I am so full of your love right now, I literally could not take another drop. Brace yourself. I'm coming in. You smell like a father figure.
Oh, please stop.
All right, don't sweat it, okay? Stay on your toes.
Okay. Sorry, girls. Dropped my computer. Meow.
As I gangsta leaned down the hallway in the rad new wheels I found by the dumpster, I couldn't help but think how ego affects everything.
And explain our guy love, that's all it is. Guy love, he's mine, I'm his. There's nothing gay about it in our eyes. You ask me about this thing we share, and he tenderly replies, it's guy love between two guys.